This motorbike driver tried to provoke a cop on the highway, but he didn't expect this. This cop was determined to catch the motorbike driver, but he also endangered many innocent lives on the highway. Is catching one reckless driver worth endangering multiple lives?